In large models, it can become quite challenging to keep an overview over your different variables. Hello, this is Markus Gros from Berlin, Germany, and today I want to show you three ways which you can easily find all your variables in a big TargetLink model. Option one is using the TargetLink Property Manager. Make sure to select the top level and check the option Show Descendants to make sure to catch all variables from all the subsystems. Then filter the column class for the variable class cal to see all the locations in your model where this class is used. Option two is the TargetLink DataDictionary. Find your variable class and then select Find References from the context menu to see all the locations in the model where this variable class is used and even other objects in the data dictionary. Option three is the TargetLink API command tlfind. Sometimes you have to run this command multiple times because for some special blocks like gain, the variable class information can be stored in a different location. All these options can not only be used to find calibration variables, but basically to find variables which have something in common, like same data type or same scaling. So, thanks for watching. If you find this useful, please give the video a like and follow us on YouTube or LinkedIn for more videos.